The Caio Perico DLC has been a mix and match kind of a DLC if we consider it overall. Some of you really liked it, but some of you didn't. If you ask me, the DLC has been a really good from my side, and especially talking about the heist, it is one of the best heists I have ever played in my life till date. And the attention to detail in the heist was just at another level, and as I mentioned earlier, this was my favorite heist till date. Now talking about the vehicles, we just got about 5 new vehicles in this game, and Rockstar has the habit of giving us quality content but in limited numbers too. But a very good thing about this DLC is that we have a lot of drip feed content, a lot of drip feed cars and vehicles that will be coming to GTA 5 online time to time. And one of that vehicle will be free for some players who actually qualified for it, and firstly let me tell you that it will be only available for the players who actually qualified for it, and the ones who qualified for the free vehicle thing, it will be available to all those players between 18th to 20th of December 2020, and this is the only time to claim it for free. Now let's talk about that, how could you all claim it for free. And this vehicle was the reward vehicle for the heist challenge, that was the $100 billion heist challenge that was given to us by Rockstar some weeks before. And the players who actually nailed the $100 billion heist challenge will only get this vehicle for free in between 18th to 20th of December 2020. And if you don't claim this free vehicle in between that time, it will be available for sale for all players on the 21st of December 2020. And if you qualified, please do claim it on Southern San Andreas Super Autos between 18th to 20th. It will be available on the Southern San Andreas Super Autos for free if you qualified, and it will be available, as I mentioned earlier, only between 18th and 20th of November 2020 for free for all the players who actually qualified for the $100 billion heist challenge. And on the 21st of December, it will be available for all players, but it will not be free. Now the vehicle that we are talking about in this video, now firstly let's have a look on it. And here in front of you is the vehicle that all the players who qualified for the $100 billion heist challenge will get this vehicle absolutely for free. The vehicle's name is Dinka Vita Classic, and this is the vehicle you all will be getting for free in between 18th to 20th of December 2020. And on 21st of December 2020, this vehicle will be available for all of us to purchase. But obviously, in case you were not able to qualify for the heist challenge, you will have to pay a hefty amount for this one. Now talking about this vehicle, this is basically a go-kart vehicle, and this is something new that Rockstar is trying to bring in GTA 5 Online, and in case you get it for free, what is better than that? But in case you are not able to get this for free, I'll be making a detailed video on this one and suggesting you all whether you should pay the amount for this one or no. And talking further, we also have another thing. If you qualified for the heist challenge, you will also get a clothing unlock, which is actually this.